Yeah. We are live. Let's get it. Let me see you right quick. Well. First one. Somebody think they got something. Somebody saved my ass. That's what's up. I was gone. Damn it, no. Come on, damn it. Frontier rifle. Fire at home. What's happening, dog? About to get this shiv right quick. Oh, really? Fucking lag got me. Get the fuck out of here. Come on, come on. Yeah, I'm down. Yeah, I got him. I got hit by my own bomb and them motherfuckers on the other side of the fucking counter. I don't understand that shit. Yeah, whoever was lagging on their team got must have lagged out. Cause before that happened, my shit kept lag spiking and made me freeze in front of the enemy twice. Yeah. Fuck. They upstairs. Fuck they at? God damn it, really? They straight almost came fucking back, dog. That was fucking close. They almost came back. Fuck, did it start me over if I already... I don't get that shit. That don't make no sense. I made it to week 12 and it just started me back at week 1. I don't understand what the point of that was. It should have kept going. I do not want to work.
spot in this area. Stay alert.
Check.
You on the catwalk?
Yeah.
Alright, stay safe. I'm going up there. God damn it. Here, 3-round burst for me when I got up there. Oh, nah, I thought you... Did somebody pick up that kill? Okay. As long as he's dead. Nice, he getting hit. Huh! Motherfucker!
I need some meds. Watch my back.
No. Damn! I tried to get him. God damn, what the hell?
Hold on. I can touch you up.
Shit. They are on it, boy. Where the fuck did he come from? God damn! That's why we killing these niggas. They responding on us. This goes to respond the motherfucker in the middle of the camp. Whatever. Shit. Oh, I can't move. What the fuck? Give me up.
I got you.
Oh! This shit wild, dog. What the fuck? Damn. These motherfuckers is moving quick. What's up, girl? I gotta fucking heal.
Okay, got it.
He ran right past. He couldn't see me, cause I was in the fucking smoke. So it's like he wanted to get shivved. I didn't have to move. I just waited for him to get in front of me, and I just shivved him. No! Get the fuck out of here! Hey, man, golly, man, that dude got to throwing all bombs. These dudes play hard. I see him. Fucking damn it. He having to turn around right when I was right behind him. Exclusively on MrStops.com. They're both coming up across the bridge. Somebody's gonna throw a bomb. That was nasty. That dude threw everything at them. The other one's still, he's on. I know, he's coming across the bridge now. He's in the middle of where the lockbox is now. Damn. He had that one hitter. I hit you with that one hit shotgun. I didn't know I killed that much. And I want to go to the dam again, damn it. I guess we ain't going to the dam again.
But.
Shit. I see you, motherfucker.
Music.
Fuck that 3-1 punch shit, man. Whatever. He's gonna get killed. Whatever. Damn.
Hold up. Hold up.
I need a minute.
Got it.
Okay.
Got it.
Got it.
Fuck. That shotgun, dog. Whoa, what happened that quick? Shit. Much I can do. All right, smoke bomb. Did something before it. Ah, no! Ah! Shit, I handled mine before I went though. I did my thing. Shit. That's all they did to me. That's all they were trying to do to me. Forward two real quick. That was a fucking slaughter. They fucking was rushing and busting and they're always surrounding motherfuckers. But it's cool though, because I got something. Move out. entire team's on the other side of the map. And that just happened to me. Fuck! I paid the ultimate price of being alone. That was fucked up for me. He got lucky seeing me. Leave me the fuck alone. How the fuck? Bullshit. We got two coming up the rear. Damn! Come on. You could have got him. Yeah. I'm going to kill the motherfuckers that just got lucky. They must die. Thank you.
Perimeter. Move out.
God damn it, why the fuck can I move? Got me because I couldn't. That shit was gay. None of that would have happened if it fucking wasn't lagging like that.
I need a minute. Okay. Got it.
Keep an eye out.
Yeah, the motherfucker on 18 with a 2 bars fucking us all up. Shit, I did not know he was right there. He would fuck around and got me if I ran through the doorway. I'm glad something told me to hold back. all the way down with one fucking shot from that fucking. Down in this hallway. Oh, stairwell. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. He's right here by me. The one that's bleeding out right now. He just healed up. Oh my God. It's just an end and a draw.
Damn. You want one?
They $5 a piece.
Okay. $10?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna give you $10.
Some bulls.
Watch your asses. Report show hunters are in the area.
Sure thing.
Hey. I gotta go to my baby's house tomorrow and give her $50.
She broke. God damn, it still hit me? How? Throw it. Throw it. They both right there.
Lucky you got my back.
I'm falling back. Fuck! I didn't even get down, I just got blew apart. Fuck, man.
Hold on, I can patch you up. Don't worry.
Motherfuckers, damn. God damn it.
I'm down.
He's right here behind these logs. Behind these
Hurry
logs.
Up, I don't have more.
Behind these logs. Now he's behind the car. Behind the car with the tires. Watch your back. Watch your back. God damn. No communication. That could have been avoided.
Finished. Move out.
I know he saw me. He ain't see me.
I hope I had to wait no 20 years for my damn life.
Bombs armed. Look alive.
I have to wait 20 years for my life.
I don't know.
You've got me.
Got me fucking booted from the game. I'm not done. That was gonna be my last game. This was gonna be the last game. Blew his ass off.
Thank you.
God damn it, come on. What's up, man? Tan and biscuit. What's up? Fuck! Let me down my own.
I got you. I'll patch you up.
Good shit.
Cover me while I take care of this.
That was fucking crazy. Shit. Don't tell him none. Don't tell him shit.
That boy looking like uniform wear.
I need a minute.
Watch my back.
Keep an eye out. Finish. Move out.
Okay. Got it.
One less hunter to worry about! Smokes away!
That was a hell of a hustle. Got to the top of my scoreboard because I was doing work like a motherfucker. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to follow if you're not already following, because your boy streams all the time. If I got time tonight, I might get on a little bit of Evil Within. I know I'm close to the end. I feel like it. Evil Within 2. I'm going to have to get the first one again, because I feel like the first one had more to offer than the second one. But yeah. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye.